did almost knock out Lewis Hamilton, which would have been unbelievably funny on Twitter if that had happened.
It would have been wild. Like, even as a Hamilton fan, I can agree that would have been absolutely wild there. To be fair, Mercedes once again, especially with one lap pace, they looked worse than they did in Bahrain, didn't they? Like, in Bahrain, Hamilton made a mistake which ruined his Q3